Let her.
Well, we've checked the spring pressure, and we've checked...
Got a leak down on it. So we'll see how she goes. Let's see. Looking for a little bit higher number. Should be the same as that.
So yeah, we're picking at it.
That's just that oil burning. Got this, in the motor.
This gauge is unhooked, your engine temp. Like, it sounded like a scrape when I first started it, and then it ran, and it sounds good now. I'm still not 100% confident in it. Like, it's just weird. Let me start it again.
Yeah, go ahead.
Seems like it's coming from... Is it coming from...
Yeah, like right where the... ignition's at. Right where the distributor...
Well, we're back out here tinkering on it. And what happened yesterday is we took it apart. We checked the valve spring pressures, make sure they're seated all right. We checked, did a leak down on it. But the crankcase was smoking pretty good. And something kind of sounded scratchy, metal on metal in there. So we did run it. It's got oil pressure. It's got... Didn't leak down much, like 8% on the one cylinder there. So yeah, here we are back at her. I think we'll take it out and put this spare bullet in it we got over here. Another small block Ford. So yeah, we'll get at her. Start working on this thing. Take it apart. Man, this camera's hard to use. What? This is what? Yeah, a little Hudson. We're working on the car.
We found the broken part. This lifter's broke at 10.5 RPM, apparently. So yeah, right there. They don't look like the other ones. And this one's backwards, wedged in there. So
hopefully we didn't hurt anything.
So it hit the head a little bit.
Just right here. Thank you.